Good evening. I'm Nicholas Hoare for Vermont PBS with my able-bodied companion, Pippin. And we're here to talk about an extraordinary little book which has resurfaced after an absence of 25 years. Scorn, with added vitriol by a splendid character called Matthew Parris, took the world by storm in 1994 and became the stuff of legend. It is filled with the most wonderful invective imaginable, and it became a minor classic. In 2018, this splendid little tome has been updated, and it is now twice the size and twice as much fun. And this time it's called Scorn, the Wittiest and Wickedest Insults in Human History. And as revised editions go, this doesn't come any better. Let me give you a sampling of these wonderful bon mots, and in no particular order, under British politics, we have Sir Winston Churchill, who was interrupted by an emissary from the Lord Privy Seal while he was performing on the loo. And he retorts, "Tell the Lord Privy Seal I am sealed in my privy and can only deal with one shit at a time." Excuse me. We have, further on, under British politics again, the immaculate misconception, Norman St. John Stevens on Margaret Thatcher. Further on again, we have, under law and lawyers, young barrister. My lord, my unfortunate client, to which Lord Ellenborough replies, "Go on, sir, go on. As far as you have proceeded hitherto, the court is entirely in agreement with you." You get the drift. But this is an absolute classic. The people of Birmingham have a specially heavy burden, for they have given the world the curse of the present British Prime Minister. That was Sir Stafford Cripps on Neville Chamberlain. The book is a classic. It's enormous fun, and it's riddled with all sorts of stuff, ranging from, as I say, nations, British politics, law, writers, publishers, and critics, sport, the works. It's 400 pages long, it's extremely funny, and as an afterthought, anybody who knows of a friend who is feeling indisposed or is incarcerated in a hospital or whatever, think about this book, which doesn't weigh very much, but which reduces most people to tears of laughter. And that, in a squeeze, is really what makes it tick. It's a lovely book. I recommend it highly. Scorn, Matthew Parris. And on that ludicrous note, good evening.